Did you know, in the movie Titanic, Rose's dress in the latter part of the movie right here was actually designed to look just as good wet as dry. The costume designer actually made 24 of these for production.